Okay, that doesn't make sense.
Yeet.
I'm doing some reading, and supposedly, game was supposed to go to the quest,
But I'm guessing it
but
never did.
that comment was made last year. Well, let me see
Aha.
this. 'Cause this doesn't make any sense.
I'm booting up No Man's Sky right now.
Sadness.
Yeah, it looks like you'll only be able to play.
Ah!
What the fuck?
I was trying to increase the volume to hear this video because it's talking about how to play and install on the quest.
I mean, if you need to do something jank to install on the quest, I doubt they'd be crossplay.
I don't know. I honestly don't understand how any of this is working. Oh, actually, you know what I should look up?
What?
How to access Steam on Oculus Quest. Virtual monitor apps like Emers can turn the Quest into a virtual series of monitors. For your real computer, plug in the USB cable, and the Quest 2 can be a PC VR headset.
Don't you
It was
have a
linked with.
PSVR headset?
I have a PS VR, but that doesn't have the Steam library. Okay, so I have to get the Oculus Link, and I believe I can just use a regular PC. I don't have to get a fucking $1,200 fucking thing. Okay. Yeah, I just gotta get the cable. It didn't come with one. I can do. But I need to look at these videos later on how to actually start hooking up this stuff for Steam Library.
Probably just do that on your own time then.
I don't know, you want to try out VR chat?
No.
Are
Not that cancer.
you sure?
You just turned Scottish for a sec. Are you sore or a laddie?
Have you looked at the game Wands?
VR chat? No.
No, Wands.
What?
WANDS.
No idea what that is.
Well, look at it. It's pretty neat.
Uh-huh.
You have wands and you shoot spells at people. There's also... as soon as I find it. Where the fuck is my ladder?
I'm gonna go back to that. No, I don't want to land back on the space station. Fuck off, man.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You want that space? You want that space station? Yes.
And immediately take off again. That hot plant that was on. It's odd.
Have you looked at iron lights?
No idea what that is.
You select what type of character you want to play and we beat each other with weapons.
Are you talking about VR games?
Yes.
I don't know, I'm already playing No Man's Sky, though.
I still want to know how Beat Saber works with multiplayer. I have no idea how the...
I think you play the same song, and it's whoever gets the best score. I haven't played Beat Saber since, like, February of last year. Or was it last year or was it this year? I don't even remember.
I mean, I can jump on my PS4.
What was that? I can't hear you.
How? Like...
I still can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
You're very quiet.
Can you hear me now?
Hello.
Why?
What was that about PSVR?
If you want, I can hop on the PS4 and we can play some Minecraft or some Call of Duty.
I need to reinstall Battle.net Launcher and Call of Duty.
Why do you need to reinstall it?
Because of my new computer.
Oh no.
Yeah. And I'd have to reinstall Minecraft.
Oh.
Minecraft shouldn't take that long, though.
I mean, I guess we can... I mean, you're already playing another game. I guess we can be done for today.
Yeah. You sound very enthusiastic right now.
It's not like I was getting ready to vomit.
Fun. No,
Yeah, if it wasn't for the sickening movement, it would have been really great. But I just kept getting worse and worse and worse.
Sounds like fun.
Hey, it is not.
Alright, well. I can barely hear you while I'm playing the game, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna... I guess I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, and you'll go throw up in the nearest trash can. I mean, you could always open up this Twitch chat and talk that way.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah.
It fucking took a lot out of me.
Sounds like it.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Bye-bye. That sucks, but oh well. Jesus Christ, that is so loud. What is there, a storm going on right now? Looks like it. Self-igniting storms. Oops. Bitch, are you healing him? Where's the door? Crap, where's the door? I don't like the sound of Sentinel Walker. Tech, data, hi. Family to file appears in the frozen system. Machine is stuck on loop trying to access it. Hey now, data recovery operation complete successfully. One by one, the air is clear. Resume access to facilities main control panel. I should be able to alter do production my own benefit. Multi-tool expansion slot. What does that mean? Expansion circuit and multi-tool upgrade. Guess I'll have to go back to the what's its place. Oh God. Oh my God. If I can take it out with my ship. I flew into it again. Yeah, I'd never be able to do something like this in VR. Fucking plant protected it. Another firestorm, jeez. Gotcha, bitch. This canister. Didn't he drop something? There it is. My inventory is like full though. I'm surprised there's liquid on this planet. destroyed five sentinels. What is this? Oh, that's a mech. This guy broken. Crap. Come on. Get lost.
Hostile scan detected.
Hostile ships approaching. Oh, hello. Ow. mind control device. Oh my god, leave me alone. Another journey milestone. Nuisance. Whoops. Whoops. Modifier, starship outfitting, multi-tool upgrade station. 7 slots, 8 slots. That. Test vertite. Oh, I need 2 wiring looms. Two nanotubes. One of these, 2 of those. I just need 100 magnetized fertites. Oh, well, I could always make that myself. Hello. Species, life form. Whoa. Oh, did that crash? No. No. You're kidding. Ah. What? You're kidding. Oh my god, fuck off. Okay. There we go. I think I'm the only one here. Also, let me force a three. Let me force a restore point in case the game crashes again. Word for power. Back to Enduric Convergence speaks into the Traveler. I almost got full sentences going here. Recognized. Deliver an item. His own large web of regulations. One defense cast in case of a pirate attack. Deliver goods to secure depot. What the? Blah! How do I work this? Ah! No, that's not what I want. God, this is very not great to use. There we go. God, leg spikes. Many, many leg spikes. Ugh. Ugh. Trigger level handle scanning all item ministry. All I need to do is hand over the item. Frequent toxic drizzle, fair, infrequent, and then few sentinels. Abandoned missions. Defend a freighter. Aren't really as nutrition dense as those of their competitors. Alright. do some missions, why not? Are hitting my ship. Oh, apparently there was a storm going on. What do you mean it's unavailable? Just land. Ow. What? Whoa! Come on, just land. What the hell? Inferno wing, sentinel sparse, flora full, fauna rich. My new bolt caster. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. Ouch. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 data core breached, SX in schematics, information client requires is encrypted and readily available. Data returned to the mission agent. Sentinel quad. Incoming message, trade frequency. What? Whoa. Oh, look at that tiny ship. Whoa, that looks like an incredibly toxic thing. High energy planet, copper, uranium, silver, high sentinel activity. I probably have plenty of work available and rewards to match. Three out of 40 words. I have 33 words total. I'm out of hyperdrive fuel, crud. Can't sell you. Nanites. Viking word for Viking. Alrighty guys, well that is probably going to call it here for the day, because I work early-ish tomorrow. So yeah, as my ship lays halfway in the ground,